super bikes.
Here too, you can tell.
Oh yeah. Will you see the car seat though?
The thing is with the Ducati, we just don't know yet because you have to see Kyle right up on the rear wheel, but that's too easy to even be able to execute a pass in the middle of a race, you know, kind of a trial thing, but at the end, in the end, it's going to be Tony Elias who gets it over a 10. So it's going to be Campo, VA, Bobby Fonz, and Tony Elias on the podium. Great run by Bobby Fonz. I mean, yeah, we didn't see him a whole lot, but it's just easy to say on how amazing that M4XR Suzuki team and how hard they've been working to get Bobby on that motorcycle.
Look at the windshield on it.
More comfortable with it, yeah. And they have the geometry working better for them, more comfortable.
You can tell the windshield's built from scratch. It looks like about as bad as I've been on it. Nice. Oh, yeah. It's just wrapped around. That's the nitrogen for the shock. Yeah. Bike show is like, compared to last time I was here, this is like not even a quarter
bikes.
Oh, I believe it.
There was a really cool dirt bike with a Harley Davidson motor on it. Like, yeah, holy shit. This thing's a 6-cylinder.
Jesus. 79 Honda CX.
That's fucking sweet. I like the stitching.
Me too.
Gold
chain.
Yeah,
that goes up on the fuel tank too.
Yeah. This, I've never seen a bike like this really before either.
Alright.
I mean, like on TV. And similar, but not this.
It's definitely the way.
Right.
I want one of these for sure. This, in my mind, this piece of free grid.
I love the Lambo.
Oh, I kind of like that one too.
Camper.
It's pretty cool.
I don't know how you can sit them either way.
Right? Yeah, it's a BMW.
Yeah, well, we'll sell that. You can buy another car.
Yeah. More than one, I'm sure. Oh, a whole tire shop. You have to spend tires, though.
Yeah.
Tibbet. Sorry, I'm looking at the motorcycles. You're right there, on the other side of that barrier now.
It opens like every normal car.
Yeah, you just pull it all the way.
Thank you. up on the
fence. It's a wheelie guy. I think so.
Broke ass performance is what it stands for.